I'd never given much thought to how I would die. But dying in the place of someone I love seems like a good way to go.